Hung with the crews, love it, never caught slipping. I knew I had to have mine, so I hooked up with my folks who hooked a nigga with a nine. Now I got my own back fade, and once you start shooting at fools, you better have your own grave made. Food named Blackie, spitting at everybody about how he was hard and was knocking niggas out. I see some envious of the lynch hun. Every time I talk to him, fools say he just bought another gun, and I could feel him from a mile away, fronting like he all that shit. But like my niggas say, nigga.
Yeah,
I got my own back fade.
Yeah, depending on a nigga, gets a nine in my bag.
Yeah, I got my own back fade.
Yeah, depending on a nigga, gets a nine in my bag.
Yeah, I got my own back fade.
Yeah, depending on a nigga, gets a nine in my bag.
Yeah, I got my own back fade. Nigga, I thought you knew you couldn't fade this. All them props you got ain't but fake shit. Trying to run up on a Uzi with a nine clip and find your brain cooking in a barbecue pit. Cause I don't play that shit low and I ain't soft. About your rumors, Gimme got his mouth shot off, then his head cut off just for fucking up with a nigga that got a room full of baby gut. When I was peeping it, I was tripping off of what I seen. Dumb nigga, you're fronting on the wrong team. I could've had you with a click, getting hella props. Now you run around like a monkey with his head cut off. Fucking with me? No, checking my nine pops. Leaving a nigga with a mouth full of gunshots. Buy a lunatic, niggas for some old clothes. I'm like Zapata, filling bodies full of bullet holes. And I can feel them from a mile away. Frontin' like they all that shit, but like my niggas say, depending on a nigga, gets a nine in my back. So hey, I got my own back fade, nigga.
Yeah, depending on a nigga, gets a nine in my back.
Yeah, I got my own back fade.
Yeah, depending on a nigga, gets a nine in my back.
Hey, I got my own back fade.
Yeah, depending on a nigga, gets a nine in my back.
You know, I got my own back fade. Most my niggas come and go like a fool's life. A couple of 40s in a joint, late at night, not. That's why I'm kicking it with the hardest motherfucker living. My nigga nine eating humans like Thanksgiving. And it be eating them by the foes at least. Marinating nigga skin like a thick slab of roast beef. Then I'm cooking them while I'm feeding for feed. Drinking a 40, eat some human meat and sit and watch my teeth bleed. Ain't a motherfucker out trying to feel me. About a million motherfuckers wanna kill me. That's why my Nina got 16 pots. Smoking a nigga for my human meat potluck. Click, butt shots to a nigga's chest. Nigga ribs in my mouth, now who's next? I got the menu of a motherfucking cannibal. As I continue, I'm a human eating nigga rough. Eating niggas with my nine, so hey. You're frontin' like you're all that shit. But like my nigga say, depending on a nigga, gets a nine in my back. So hey, I got my own back, babe, nigga.
Yeah, depending on a nigga, gets a nine in my back.
Yeah, I got my own back, babe.
Yeah, depending on a nigga, gets a nine in my back.
Yeah, I got my own back.
I've told you that I'm Lightning's girl, but you keep hanging around. If Lightning never catches you, he's got to put you down. About 6 feet.
Stay away from Lightning's girl and this part of town. Lightning's girl, or he'll put you down. Better stop your grooving round. Another rooster's hen. If Lightning ever catches you, he's got to do your
end.
About 2 minutes.
Stay away from Lightning's girl and this part of town. Stay away from Lightning's girl or he'll put you down.
Comes Lightning down the street while you stand there just talking. If I were you, I'd start to move and tell my story of walking. About 100 miles an hour.
Stay away from Lightning's girl and this part of town.